Okay, guys, quick update. Good news. I just came back from the doctor and he said I have to stay at home for the next 4 weeks because my ankle is broken. And that means we can do some progress with the model boat and some other stuff. I will soon release all the STL files and also distribute some more information. So let's keep in touch and keep it going.